Hi, I'm Stephanie Kinley Gonzalez, and I'm on Metro.style. I'm a firm believer in getting ideas from other people, and so it was very important, even though I am in the field of interiors and I make furniture, that I work collaboratively with other people. And so we did work with an architect, another interior designer who helped us source a lot of furniture, and even a lighting designer. If you're unsure about where you want to go design-wise, I always suggest investing in key pieces first. You know, your bed, your dining room if you like to entertain, or your living set if you just like to host and lay around and lounge around, because you can always accessorize them later on. My bed is actually one of my favorite pieces in the home, just because it's something we designed collaboratively with my sister. And it just means so much more now that it's in my bedroom and I'm using it. I love the nursery. I love the crib. I did keep the same crib, the one Andrea has had and now Arielle uses. So it's one of those special pieces that I think I'll keep. A lot of the pieces that are special to me are the ones that were passed down, either by my mom, my grandmother, or Chris's mom and his grandmother. All of these pieces are heirloom or hand-me-downs and all have a very interesting story. I cannot pick a particular one. I like classic pieces, definitely, but I do like refreshing them to make them very current. Welcoming my second daughter, Arielle, was definitely a big milestone for our family, and that's what makes this home a home, and we share a lot of fun moments.